I have a Dewalt 3-in-1 portable power 20 volt lithium battery booster. There's USB ports. There's an LED light. It's on the back side here. It uses 20 volt max Dewalt batteries. This is a aftermarket battery. I've got it hooked up to this Cub Cadet. It's in boosting mode right now with the flashing green light. Once the light goes solid green, then you're ready to try starting it.